katanon, may babalik bang kahapon? Natatandaan mo pa ba nang tayong dalawa ay unang magkita, panahon ng piling ng mga bulaklak at halaman, doon tayo nagsimula, mga alay kong gumamela, magkahawak kamay sa dalampasigan, malayang tulad ng mga ibon ang gunita ng ating kahapon. Ang mga puno't halaman ay kabiyak ng ating ng panahon. Bakit kailangan ding lumisan? Panapanahon ng pagkakataon, may babalik bang kahapon? Makita ang dating kanlungan, tahanan ng ating tula at pangarap, ngayon ay naglaho na. Saan na hanapin pa? Lumilipas ang panahon, kabiyak ng ating gunita,
first day of my life. house where I was born, right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized how I need you, and I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning? And I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up, and you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you.
To my future daughter, you may not have been born yet, but I know that you too will follow the Lasallian journey that I've been on. I know you're going to be one exemplary Lasallian someday. Never forget the values we have taught you. The values that I learned from St. John Baptist de La Salle. Always live in faith, zeal for service, and communion in mission. That's one of the lessons that had made a huge impact during my stay at school. I hope you too will be guided and will be a good example for your younger brothers and sisters in Christ. Always remember that being a Lasallian is not about where you came from, your family background, or who your peers are. It's always about the values you share with yourself and with others. Share whatever God-given talents you have. Share it with the people around you. May you continue to live the legacy of being a true Lasallian. Make us proud, Mom.